You may heard about the meat tenderizer, but did you hear about meat branding mallet? Well, I haven't, so I decided to make one by doing a simple relief carving. I don't think I was using the right tools and letters end up quite crooked, but still kind of cool in the end. The only tiny teeny bit problem is that I should have made it in inverse image of letters. So now I need the mirror to read the words on the cooked meat.